Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Floor! It's stuck on something! Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leaf. He spots something shiny, and the next thing you know, he's on another planet. It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Chris!
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. But you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter.
Says...
Incoming! Watch out!
What? Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Lark and Tensor Joint just need... wiggle the... Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barnacles.
You okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Hey,
That's concerning.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
I am Groot.
We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
I am Groot.
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, want to bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
I am Groot.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff. Better be showing up soon. You didn't see them? They better not have left us in here by ourselves. How did you manage to get here, buddy? You rode on what thing?
I am Groot.
What? You're telling me you just surfed it over?
I am Groot.
So, Groot. You run into any trouble getting into the rig? Good. I was pretty worried about you. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Hey, Groot. How do you make a dead Chitauri float?
I am Groot.
Take your foot off its head?
I am Groot.
What's not to get?
I am Groot.
Hey, Quilt! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here. Remember to watch for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative.
And I am Groot.
Now you're talking. If only we could all grow pockets. Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. It would suck to get busted in here. You know, with just one exit.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Small marvel crafted. One tick. Done. Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud. That's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping
them. Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for...
Alright, let's squeeze our way out of here.
Oh, after you.
No, you go first. I'll cover your back.
Well,
Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Gotta deal with them! Walk our way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
That was amazing!
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him!
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted. not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax!
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're going to scream your lungs out?
Weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Turn!
see that sword!
This is how it's done! Next time, get a thicker spell!
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey!
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a, pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax!
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
You move it over there.
I am on my way.
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Need some help moving, Drax.
Tell me where to place it.
Probably here.
Done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you moved.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Good for you.
I am good.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, Flark.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
You guys notice anything weird about this place?
You mean besides the comms going dead for no reason?
There was a reason. You collided with that column of scrap.
What?
I was dodging a hailstorm of flaming debris. And the comms went out before that.
This place, I don't know, just feels too quiet. Like a church.
Or a grave.
The two are not mutually exclusive.
Whoop!
Whoa!
Careful!
Ah! Rocket!
Well, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last supper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling with monsters. They are food for our quarries. We'll not be far behind.
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves.
This ain't looking good. There's two flarking many of them.
We need to regroup.
Regroup?
You're right. This isn't working.
Peter!
Good work. It's like you woke up the whole ship.
There's honor even in defeat.
Just hang in there!
Eyes on the prize, Peter!
I knew you had my back!
Careful!
Lights out, eyeball!
But I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Footnard's on the field. Danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter
nice
Quill.
Nice one, Peter.
Let me in.
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I'm engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
I am Groot.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
What the genius at work?
miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated it.
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sounds?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster! Man, that thing's back!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra!
Hala! That thing stinks!
It must possess a defensive scent gland!
Any of the other uglies here. This one's something special.
This beast is proving formidable.
I have a good feeling about this one. There's nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
We should have brought a net.
The Guardians perform without a net.
Is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We could present this pathetic creature to the monster queen Sektorov 9. Laugh at us.
Maybe we use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
I see what I'm seeing.
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get pit.
What in hell's missed that?
Definitely not cleaner.
This is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Rax, go! Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Faux focus on flying, Peter.
Someone play this man a song.
Now we're talking.
Watch the ship.
I'm watching.
You wait.
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
We have three incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Oh, that's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's so cute.
Root says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.